not being out of the top 10 in the